is my old friend. Was a vision softly creeping, left its seeds while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and the damp, when my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the It's the sound of sight. And in the day that light I saw, 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing with an honest name, people writing songs. Disturb the sound of silence. Fools that I do not know, silence like a cancer wound. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach out to you. But my words, like silent raindrops fell, an echo in the wells of silence, and the people bowed and prayed to the neon body and the silence. Flashed its warning, and the words that it was for me said the words of the prophets are written on the side.